Rise Again by Celtic Thunder on Amazon Music.
We've run over the water and the ocean cries. We look to our sons and daughters to explain our lives, as if a child could tell us why they show us sunrise, show us the sea, show us the wind in the trees. We rise again. Rise again in the voices of our song. We rise again like a wave, like on the ocean. And there we rise again. When the night goes dark, with the forces of creation, across the stormy sky, to reincarnation to explain our lives, as if a child could tell us why. Show us the sunrise, show us the sea, show us the wind in the trees. We rise again. Children, we rise again in the voices of our song. We rise again like a wave, like on the ocean. And then we rise
Wow, that took me the longest time in my life. Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, subscribe. This group is called Celtic Thunder, and they have an abundance of songs. And this song is probably my favorite one because it's talk about family. It's talk about like families and what they have in like in general of everything. And so I want to dedicate to all the families out there that they're raising their like sons and daughters, and I love it because it's like for me as a 23-year-old person about to turn 24, which I didn't want to say, but for me I looked at families and what they do, and so I listened to Matt and Abby, and And Matt and Abby in particular, used to live in Hawaii, but they moved to Arizona because you probably know the bachelors of Ari and Lauren Leindike. So mutual friends of theirs. So yeah, they give family advice on their podcast, which is called the Unplanned Podcast. And so I listen to that a lot, and they gave me some good advice on of myself almost as a future dad. So that is what I like to listen to. And so yeah, I just want to like encourage you guys to have that. So yeah, so that's me too, dedicating to all the families out there who's like raising their like sons and daughters. So that's my advice for right now. But thank you for being here, and I really hope you guys are having a good day. And yeah, I see you guys out very soon. P.O. box down below for those who are new if they want to send me something. And yeah, peace.